Hey YouTube, so welcome to the Squishy Glitching video number 2. Please watch number 1 before this, so you know what's going on, I guess. So let's get started. The first one, and low battery, is this turtle. Actually, since it's low battery, I'm gonna plug my phone in real quick. One second, YouTube. Sorry about that. Again. I did not know my phone was on low battery. Okay, done. The second one is this Hello Kitty waffle. It's not that slow rising, but it's more slow rising than my other one. The next one is this, I forget what they're called, popsicle. This one came from Michaels, and it sounds weird when you squish this one. It's not the slowest rising from that store, but not really slow rising at all, actually. Pretty dense. The next one is this Eat Me pastry. I call this one the watermelon one because I do have more than one of these, but they're all different colors. This one's the most surprising too, and the softest. And as you can see, it has a few defects. Not that bad. Next is this Halloween pumpkin squishy. As you can probably see, if you've seen that video, I took the eyes and the frosting part off. Sorry, I'm trying not to lean on my computer because my phone is actually on my computer. And a bunch of CDs that are holding my phone up are on my computer. So basically a lot of things are on my computer right now. Next one, this was the Me and Panda Bun, my second squishy I ever got. As you can see, it did have a chain that I took out. You should see the video of me making this, then you'll know what I did. It's like a really long time ago, but still watch it. So yeah, this is basically just a watermelon. It used to be pretty slow rising, but not anymore. Next is this donut. I got this at the Christmas tree farm. That's like 2 hours away from where I live. Not two, but I'd say like 40 minutes or something like that. Next is this bear bun. I don't know. It's not slow rising, of course, but still, sorry if I'm rushing, it's just I really want to show, like, I don't know how many squishies in one video, I'm trying to fit as many as I could. This is our croissant squishy, my croissant squishy. I did do a squishy dare with this squishy, you should see that video is from a long time ago too. I basically just froze the squishy and it became more slow rising. It used to be like instant rise like that. Now it's like that. So yeah. Next is this crab squishy. It's in packaging because of the drizzle everywhere. So yeah. That's like one of my least favorite squishies because of the drizzle everywhere, but I think it's really pretty. Next is this eclipse squishy. I made it on the night of an eclipse. If you you hold it like this, you can actually see this part's the sun. If you hold it the right way, it looks like an eclipse. I made this one myself. As you can see, the black's sparkly. When I made this, I had no idea that the black was sparkly. I was really surprised, and I really like it that way. Like, the black part's pretty slow rising, but you can't really see it. It's still rising. Okay, it just finished rising. Next is this popcorn squishy. It's super slow rising. When will it stop rising? Okay. We'll just leave it at that, I guess. Like that. Next, the next squishy is this milkshake. I accidentally squished it. 1 second. I don't want it to be squished. Okay. Sorry. Here is the milkshake. Sorry if I'm going too fast. I can't go more than 15 minutes. This is also super slow rising. The next one is this Swiss roll, I think. Super defective because I squished the death out of it. Not that surprising. So yeah. The next one is this chocolate squishy. I did bring this to the last day of school last year. If you saw the video of the results, I told you what happened. I still remember what happened. Super defected. Not surviving. That's why I brought it to school. And it's pretty dirty too. The next one is this rice squishy. I heard this also comes in yellow, but I don't care much for yellow. I like pink better. It's not my favorite shade of pink. My room is my favorite shade of pink, as you can probably see. The next one is this homemade squishy. This was made out of an orange smiley bun. You could probably see a little bit of orange below it. You could obviously see the orange right there. There's two more in this video. They're both jumbo. And the first one is this Rikakuma bread loaf. I don't know what it's called. Rikakuma. Extremely slow rising. I have not sat on this one yet. Like I did with the Super Jumbo Animal Donut. take the slow rising ones and sit on them for a while, see how much time they rise. I've only done it to that one though. Next one is this rainbow cake. It's just the same exact thing on both sides. So yeah, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!